There are many amazing and cute crossbreed dogs out there now. Many you may not know about. And on today's countdown, we're going to show you some of the cutest crossbreeds you will immediately want as part of your family. And here's the reality. You will have to look twice at their cuteness. But make no mistake, these are real dog crossbreeds, and in no way photoshopped or made up. So we'll start the countdown with one of the strangest cute crossbreed dogs you can find. Number 1, the Chi-Dane-Dane. When Great Danes mate with Chihuahuas, their offspring are often referred to as the Chi-Dane-Dane, or the Great Mexican. And yes, we know what you are thinking. How does such an oversized dog mate with such a small one? It's complicated. But are you still puzzled? It was the University of South Texas that came up with the experiment. Originally, they had the male Great Dane impregnate the female Chihuahua. Yes, we know. Then the university tried it the other way around. The experiment included a ladder for the male Chihuahua to get positioned for mating. It also included some confusion on the part of the female Great Dane. But after about 2 months, the Chi-Dane-Dane was born. These are some of the cutest crossbreed dogs ever. But that's just the beginning. And the male Chihuahua seems to be a favorite among crossbreeders. So welcome to number 2 on our countdown. Number 2, the Cheagle. The Cheagle is the offspring of a Chihuahua and a Beagle, and it is one of the cutest puppies on our countdown today. Cheagles are small dogs who tend to bark a lot, but they can be trained from birth to be wonderful pets. Once they feel at home, they are extremely loyal and great watchdogs. But believe it or not, there are more Chihuahua crossbreeds to consider. Number 3, the French Bullhuahua. When you cross a French Bulldog with a Chihuahua, you get a Bullhuahua. These little lap dogs are possibly the cutest ones you will ever want to own. They have the smile of the French Bulldog, but also the heart of a Chihuahua. This is what makes them so adorable. They have the right mix of energy and loyalty to the family that makes them one of the cutest dogs ever. But on to even cuter dogs on our countdown. Number 4, the Chipin. The Chipin is a cross between the Chihuahua and a miniature Doberman Pinscher. Yes, for some reason, people love to crossbreed Chihuahuas. And these particular crossbreeds are also called Minchis, Chipins, or formerly a Pinscher Chihuahua mix. So yes, oddly enough, Chihuahuas are popular breeds to mate with other dogs, but there are many other cute crossbreeds as well. Number 5, the Cavachon. The Cavachon is a smaller dog that is perfect for you if you live in an apartment. These dogs are the cutest cross between a Cavalier King Charles Spaniel and a Bichon Frise. If you can find them, these are smaller and gentler dogs. They also happen to be cuddly, and their silky coat makes you want to snuggle them right back. Here's another thing to consider about the Cavachon. They are the quietest dogs of the crossbreeds. So there is no unusual barking, and they only bark at strangers, until they make friends with them, which is really what they want to do. So if you want a friendly lapdog, Cavachons are the perfect match for you. The next cutest dog on our countdown is an even more interesting mix. Number 6, the Shiba Mo. The Shiba Mo is a cross between a Shiba Imo and an American Eskimo breed. This dog goes by other names as well. It can also be called an Eskinu or an Imo Ainu. Because of their willingness to please, they are easy to house train. But here's another plus. Shiba Mos are known to be intelligent, playful, hardy, and generally happy dogs. Which leads us to even more lovable dogs. Number 7, the Schnoodle. The Schnoodle is a crossbreed of a Schnauzer and a Poodle. This is a popular hybrid that is often used as a therapy dog. This is because Schnoodles are not only adorable, but they are also smart and active. The reason why they are so popular is that they have the sturdiness of a Schnauzer and the willingness to please that a Poodle inherits. Since these are generally small dogs, they also make perfect lap pets. Which leads us to the next irresistible small dog on our countdown. Number 8, the Frug. You'll never guess the science behind this likable dog. A Frug is actually a cross between a pug and a French Bulldog. Sometimes it's called a Frenchie pug. These small dogs are even-tempered and very good with children. They are definitely charmers and do well when they are around strangers. Here's another thing about the Frug. They can be curious, so their guard dog instincts will come out when necessary. Now on the countdown, we are on to 3 Husky crossbreeds. If you are a dog lover, you will fall in love with these extremely cute crossbreeds. Number 9, the Labski. The gorgeous Labski is the product of a Husky and a Labrador Retriever. But these dogs aren't just cute, they are also smart, in a good way. These crossbreeds have been bred to inherit the best qualities of both breeds of dogs. They are also very interactive, and you will get endless joy at watching them play with the dog toys you buy them. This is while they try to figure them out in the most adorable way possible. Number 10. The Chowski. The Chowski is a cross between a Chow Chow and a Siberian Husky. This is a medium or larger sized dog and considered to be a designer dog. But while this dog is extremely cute, they are hard to train for a new dog owner. If you are looking for a cute dog, it's better to get a Pomsky. If you like the beauty of the Husky crossbreeds, but don't have the time to work with them. Number 11. The Pomsky. The Pomsky is a cross between a Pomeranian and a Siberian Husky. So of course, it is one of the cutest dogs on our countdown. Because of the size difference in its parents, this dog only grows to be about 15 inches in height. They also have beautiful eyes. So your Pomsky will be cute forever. And if you want a conversation starter and a loyal friend, this is the dog to get. The only uncute factor about the Pomsky is that they can tend to bark a lot if not properly trained. So while these are probably one of the most attractive dogs on our countdown, you will have to take some time to train them to be the cutest dog ever. That said, Pomeranians are also crossbred with other popular breeds. Number 12. The Aussie Pom. The Aussie Pom is a mix between an Australian Shepherd and a Pomeranian. These dogs have the cutest faces and are generally medium-sized. But you have to be careful if you want a smaller dog. That's because the Pomeranian can be bred with the Mini, the Toy, or the regular Australian Shepherds. This is what will determine the size of your own adorable crossbreed. So make sure to ask about the size of the Australian Shepherd father. Now, on to one of the most unusual of the cutest crossbreeds in our countdown. If you can believe it, it's a cross between three different breeds of dogs. Number 13. The Utonagon. This larger of our adorable dogs is a cross between an Alaskan Malamute, a German Shepherd, and a Siberian Husky. And the Utana dogs look like friendly wolves, but don't be alarmed, they are very family-oriented. However, this is a very uncommon breed. This is also a dog that has to be trained when they are a puppy. So if you are not an experienced pet owner, you might not want to buy a Utonagon. You might want to buy a dog. You might think that we said dog, but we are actually talking about dogs. Which is number 14 on our countdown of the cutest crossbreed dogs you will fall in love with. Number 14. The Dog. This lovable dog is a cross between a dachshund and a pug, which is why they make wonderful house pets. They are low-stress smaller dogs who are very laid back. This makes them awesome to be around. These dogs are also loyal and easy to train for a first-time dog owner. They are wonderful family pets because they crave attention, which makes them even more lovable as lap dogs. So let's look at one of the larger cute dogs on our countdown. They are just as cute as smaller dogs. Number 15. The Golden Doodle. The whimsical Golden Doodle is a mix between the Golden Retriever and the Poodle. This dog is also considered to be a designer crossbreed for dog lovers. The main reason why this dog is so cute as a puppy and also as a full-grown dog is because they don't shed, which makes this crossbreed perfect for anyone who has allergies. But there's more. The Golden Doodle is easily trainable, lovable, friendly, and intelligent. Did we also mention they are really, really cute? But there is also another large crossbreed of dog that you might fall in love with. Number 16. The Bullmation. The Bullmation is a cross between a bulldog and a Dalmatian. Many people love Dalmatians, but the pure breed has some challenges for pet owners. However, when you cross a bulldog with a Dalmatian, you get a dog that is more than affectionate and well-balanced than the purebred. This is because the Bullmation is charming and also social. They are also delightful to other people because they have floppy ears, only get up to about 50 pounds, and have a coat of interesting colors. This is what makes them a conversation piece because they draw attention from other attentive dog lovers. Now on to number 17 on our countdown. This cute crossbreed dog comes from across the pond, England to be specific, and it comes with a pedigree. Number 17, the Pembroke Sheltie. When you breed a Shetland Sheepdog with a Pembroke Welsh Corgi, you get a very lovable dog. You also get one of the older crossbreeds recognized by the American Kennel Club and the Kennel Club of England. It's been around in Great Britain since 1934. These cute puppies also go by the name of Sheltie Corgi or the Corgi Sheltie. These lovable pets are always a loyal and happy part of any family. Just don't expect them to be watchdogs. They are so cute and adorable, they love everyone, including any strangers. And now on to the very rarest and lovable crossbreed dogs on our countdown. However, don't expect to get one of these rare cuties. Number 18, the Greyhound German Shepherd mix. These are very rare dogs. This is because to get a Greyhound to mate with any other type of dog is quite a task. However, if you do find a Greyhound German Shepherd mix, you are in luck. Admittedly, these dogs may not come from purebreds, but they are great dogs to have around. They are also wonderful family pets. They go by other names as well, like the German Greyhound Shep, the Shep a Grey, and the Greyhound Shep. They are easy to be trained, like children, and are also loyal companions. Which brings us to our final point. You don't have to get a purebred to have a happy family pet. You just have to do a little bit of research to get the cutest crossbreed dog for you.